Good morning, everyone. I'm Dr. Ali Tarmal, Head of Agreement and Academic Mobility at the International Cooperation Office at the University of Zawia. I'm interested in the field of journalism. During my master and PhD studies, I worked on journalism during the 19th century and its role in the literature. Later on, I published a few articles about the importance of social media in the society. I think that the role of journalism in the 21st century is to provide citizens with information they need to make the best possible city decisions about their lives, their communities, their society, and their government as well. The new generation of journalists need to have updated skills such as critical thinking, communication skills, negotiation, and they have to speak more than two foreign languages. To create the good master course in cross-media journalism, I think new subjects are essential to be taught, such as community management, because the students should learn more about the definition of different kind of social media and how to consider it and how to manage a community of a brand social media. Students should also learn how to evaluate the credibility of information source to avoid any fake news. Data security is also another subject essential to be integrated into the master course. Students should know the security policy and studies of risks to deal with virus attacks and to protect their workspace like websites and emails. The project, Pages project, I think it's very important project for our country to improve the journalism skills and to give a real and good picture about our society. It's also a very good opportunity for our institution to prepare a new generation of journalists. Thank you very much.